Forces red magma. Giant! And then there's me. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mir. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring his...
I said a strange energy. Closest training to you in secret. To try to find Toa in Kira's trail, you have to help Gohan and Krillin.
Did he say that you didn't
trust me? Is it because you ate all his ice cream without asking?
I told you it wasn't me!
The punishment for robbing the captain is most bad. Bruce is severe. Hardcore.
I don't need this from either of you. If I said it wasn't me, it wasn't me! I put the blame for everything on me. How do we know it wasn't you?
Me? Why would I do that?
He'll talk.
Go.
I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! High King!
Goku!
Daddy!
So what's it gonna be, guys? How about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that?
What? Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, Saiyan from Earth, or something.
Darn it! The Ginyu Force will not be insulted by an ape like you! Listen, you apes, we're the most elite warriors in this galaxy!
Just killing them! They're panicking!
Well, with Goku there, everything should be fine. That Goku, always swooping in right at the end, having all the fun for himself.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that? All right.
Here we go. See you later, Kakarot.
Go again. Vegeta. Damn it. Vegeta, trick taker.
He wants you to keep fighting us.
He has the Dragon Balls and use them for himself.
Wait a minute. Someone is approaching me.
You
think of me as an ally. I've brought a gift.
Stop, Turles! He's giving them fruit from the Tree of Might.
What's happening? Their energy level suddenly shot way up.
Fruit from the Tree of Power. That's what a souvenirian drawing is. Only divine beings like us are supposed to be allowed to eat that holy fruit. It grants whoever eats it a whole hour. But it's possible. I am planning.
Hermes must have found some and smuggled it through time.
A criminal has to pay for what he's done.
Huh?
Someone's coming this way. It's not Krillin. Gohan. Vegeta. It must be.
Yo, Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force has arrived!
Yeah! choice.
Now! Yes!
No!
Now, do it!
Thanks a lot, whoever you are!
Now!
Looks like the tables have turned again.
This is perfect!
Wonderful job, guy I've seen somewhere before. I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force.
I appreciate the honor.
Trust me.
I have other things I need to do.
Curtis, just when I thought it was all wrapped up. Sorry. The truth is, this whole situation is I wasn't able to repair this line of history.
Where's the problem? So we're still here. What do I mean? We're not supposed to switch bodies.
We'll have to defeat Turles and set up a way for Goku and Ginyu to switch bodies back to restore history.
What? What am I doing over there?
We exchanged bodies, friend.
How is that possible?
When I get back to Earth, Chi-Chi is sure gonna be upset. I go home with a face like this.
Change now!
There it is. Please make it in time.
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Given everything we know now, we can be sure that Turles and Slug are definitely working with Toa and Mira. We were able to beat her once before, but Toa's scientific ability is absolutely
We also faced Mira in the past, and he's no ordinary fighter.
He's been fully revived with a massive amount of energy and is more powerful than ever before.
We can't afford any mistakes, right,
Right. I'll have to do better this time. I fell right into the trap that Toa left for me. I couldn't be more ashamed.
Well, you certainly should be. History was almost utterly ruined beyond repair. Toa's brains and Mira's brawn are no laughing matter. You need to be careful.
The two of us will go after Mira. You need to stay here and watch over history.
A guardian of history, eh? I imagine Turles will turn up again.